Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to solve this skewed diamond from Lanlan. Skewed diamond is basically shape mode of, not shape mode, but it is bit different from the regular skewed cube, but it is, the solve strategy is more or less the same. But since, the shape is different, it's a diamond shape, you can see this. So the solve strategy is bit different from regular skewed cube. Okay, so let's first understand the pieces. So in this case, this is center, these are all corners. There is no edge in skewed cube. So this is first layer and these are all second layer centers. And this is top center and these are top corners. Okay, in this case, this is the center. So this is not the actually corner, but this is the center and this all are corners. So these triangle pieces are corner pieces. Okay, of this is, if we look at this as a first layer, then these all are second layer centers and these all are top layer corners and this is top layer center. Okay, so first let us scramble it. Okay, so now it is scrambled properly. So I have also scrambled this regular skewed cube. So in this regular skewed cube, our first step is to fix the corner pieces. And if we start with white, so normally we fix the corner pieces around the first center. So let us say this is white, orange and blue. So we need one more piece that is here. So okay, so white, blue and red. Okay, and this is last piece. So this is our first step to fix the corners of first layer. Okay, in this we have to match the colors of all sides. We have to match white with white center and so on, green with green and all, red with red and all. So in this case, we can start with any center. So let us start with this center. The best part is we need not to worry about the color of all sides, because it is single color. So we need to just fix one yellow piece, triangle piece over here, so that we can fix it. Fix the corner. So we have this yellow piece, corner piece. So we'll just place it over here. So this is fixed. This piece is already fixed. We have to fix this red one. So red is here. So this is also fixed. And orange. So orange is also fixed. So our first step to fix the corners around center like this is solved. This is very, very easy. Okay, now next step is to fix the second layer centers. So in this, what we do is, if this is the first layer we have already solved, this is yellow, and yellow is in its place, but we need to first swap any of the side to fix the all second layer center. So let's swap this. So the basic rule is, if we swap these two centers, these two centers, right and left center, will also be swapped. So yellow will come here, green will come on top, and this red will come here and this orange will come here. So the step is, from here we have to do it down, down, up, up. So this yellow has come in front. So this is green. Now we have to fix this green center into its correct position. So this is the green side, because this is the corners of green side. So we have to fix this green center over here. So we have to swap this two. So again, we'll swap this two at the same time. This right and left center will also be swapped. So down, down, up, up. So this is placed. Okay. Now on top it is red. So red is here. So we have to swap this two again. So down, down, up, up. Okay. Now again yellow is on top. So we have to swap with any of the pieces. So we'll swap with orange. So down, down, up, up. So orange is in place. Okay. So now we have to swap these two. Up, up. And opposite of this is red. So down, down, up, up. This is placed. Okay, now blue is on top, so we'll have to place blue down, down, up, up. And this is our last step. This two will swap, and at the same time this two will also swap, and it will be in correct position. So down, down, up, up, and all centers are in place. Okay, in this case this is our first layer, so we have to fix the second layer centers. Okay, so this is orange, purple, white and red. So we have to see which all corners, I mean this corner, which all color fixes with the first layer corner. So this is orange and purple, and this is orange and purple. So we'll have to place these two over here. So it's like this. So down, then down, up, and up. So this center is placed. Okay, now we have to see which center is on top. So this is orange and blue, gray and yellow. Okay, so this is orange and yellow, this is also orange and yellow. So this center will fix here. So we have to do it from this side, because if we'll do it from this side, so it will not fix. So we have to first check whether it will fix with this center or not. So it fixes with this center. So if it is fixes from this side, right side, so we have to do it from right side, but it doesn't fix from here. So we have to do it from this side. So this is left side. So down, again down, up, and up. So this is placed. Okay, now what next? This is gray, yellow, red and green. So yellow and red, so yellow and red are corners are here. So first we'll check from here, so it doesn't match with this center. So we'll have to do it from left side, so it matches with this center, I mean corner. So it is down, then down, up, and up. So it is placed. Okay, now again on top it is orange, purple, blue and white. So orange and purple is here, this centers, I mean these corners. Okay, so we'll have to do it from this side only, because it fixes, it matches with this corner from here. So down, down, up, and up. So all our centers are fixed, and at the same time our top center is also fixed. I'll show you one case wherein these two centers of second layer are flipped and how to solve that. Okay, so you may face this situation wherein this center of second layer and opposite of this center, I mean these two centers are rotated. So it is 180 degree rotated. So we have to rotate it back so that we can place it. They are into correct position, but they are rotated. In this case also they are into correct position, but it is rotated. So how to fix it? Okay, so what we will do is, first we will swap this centers with each other, and we have to swap this twice. So first we have to take this on top, and then we have to place it into correct position, and then we have to go back and we have to do the same thing with this center. So we have to take this on top, and again we have to place it back into its correct position, and it will be solved. Okay, so first we have to bring this center on top. So down, down, up, top. Okay, don't worry about right and left, they will swap four times, so don't worry about it. Okay, so now we have placed this on top. Now we'll place correctly. So we'll first check from here, so it matches with this corner. So we have to do it from right side. So it is down, down, up, and up. So this is into its correct position. Okay, now we have to just go back and we have to solve this. So again we'll have to take this on top. So down, down, up, up. Okay, now we have to place it into correct position. So from here it is matching with the corner. So down, down, up, and up, and our cube is solved. And best part is, we don't have to do all the steps to fix the corners of top layer. So there are different steps to solve the top corners, but in this case, since it's triangle pieces, so we don't have to worry, and it solves very easily. So thank you very much for watching, and if you like this video, you may like, share and comment, and if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you very much.